expecting 35 minutes of train. Service 2, Kings, is delayed by approximately 5 minutes. Please listen for further announcements. East Midlands trains are sorry for the delay to this service.